talaga so ano kita na barangay Tagbayawan tika di kita Lobo Cave. So bago kita kumatulo Lobo Cave, maaga na kita ng Lobo Cave Farm. So medadid to baga Nipa na ma-arrest kita. So from Tagbayawan to Lobo Cave, mga 30 minutes walk lang niya hara nila. So Lobo Cave, mga 3.2 kilometer niya kalabahang cave. So damon makikita dito, may underground river, may the waterfall sa sulod ng cave, may mga calcite stalagmite, may the blind crab. So ini na cave, labot ang Lobo Cave, may the panay cave ato igbaw kamanaog, so amo na itong bibisitahon. Bali yan na kulo yan na adlaw, duha ka cave ato ang kakatuon. Lobo Cave ngayon kamanaog cave.
Hey, what's up? So we have finally arrived in Sir Jonas' property and he call it as Lobo Cave Farm. So as you can see, he has a hut which can accommodate like 4 to 5 persons, and he is actually planning to develop this place into a resort someday. Thank you.